Hi everyone. Today I want to sharing. Now we launching a new device. The device can link to your AutoCAD with the smartphone. So you're using your phone can control the AutoCAD open and close. Just need to add this one Wi-Fi smart device. I open the apps and see the gate. Now the gate is open and stop and close back, and it also can be programmed the existing remote but must have a 433 frequency. Example, this one I haven't programmed yet. I can open, I go to the setting function, I program the button. You can hear beep sound just now from the controller. I pair, I just press the remote. Now beep beep beep, already pairing. I try. Now the gate is open. Stop and close back.